So we've got a color temperature light here, so it can go from cool to warm, and we've got it on the IndraSync wireless mesh network. And I'm going to demonstrate changing and controlling the light with Amazon Echo. Alexa, set color temperature light to zero. And you can see it's gone cool white. Alexa, set color temperature light to 100.
Okay.
And it's gone a warm white.